Yep, Nugget loves her shells and cheese. Velveeta. That's one motive struck off the list. So, what are investigators looking for right now at the Young family? Yum.
They're asking if the clues at the scene match what they're being told about the shooting.
It's not necessarily just the firearms evidence that you collect, it's the firearms evidence that's missing. Yeah, there is a shell casing missing. Well, we know there should be two, and there's only one present, and that suggests that someone knew the first shell case. Those are all very important points because the person may have just missed the first shell casing and found the second. Or in their haste, they only collected one.
It's as if the scene has been cleaned up.
For some reason, my cat's not eating cat food anymore. They barely like the tuna fish. And they're starting not even to like human food so much. They want a chicken kick, then they want a hamburger kick, and now they're on a mac and cheese kick.
But as it turns out, George has been too busy helping his customers.
And when talking to George's son, George's son explained that George had talked about fixing the camera and never got around to doing so. It seemed like he was putting up security and making sure the camera was working as he was, but neglected him.
Can you imagine how frustrated detectives are right now? Maybe the family can tell them more.
Tia started throwing out things to detectives, and maybe it was a gang initiation.
Good girl.
Anything that she could do to kind of give them a clue of what may have happened.
Well, she almost ate the whole bowl.